thinking of it as a warrior tradition, remembering those brave men that died on that day in Operation Red Wings. But it's also, for me, it's about celebrating what kind of warriors they were. So.
It is definitely hot.
I'm nervous. This being the first time I've ever done this. I tell you, I think I'm about as nervous about this as I was about the Ironman. Oh gosh, didn't expect these kind of nerves. Okay, are we ready?
When you say.
Okay, here we go. Ran that too fast. Let's see if it hurts me. Yikes. Gotta get my heart rate down low. Yeah, I ran that about 740. Probably about 740 on that mile. That's kind of good work.
Okay, 12 sets in, and I had to give myself my first no rep. Hope that doesn't continue. But yeah, it was no rep. Zero count on one of my push-ups. Or I'm sorry, pull-ups.
killing it. Here you go. How you do? Doing okay?
All right. It's over 170. Can't really talk. But yeah, okay.
Good job, baby. Good job.
Hey, everybody. I was able to get under an hour. Didn't quite get under my age. That was a little bit of a moonshot goal, but what a tough workout. What a great day. Happy Memorial Day. Hope you guys are having a safe holiday with friends and family. And God bless America.